Private Mickey was the first to go. He was halfway across the base when all of a sudden he just started screaming bloody murder.
Bloody murder! Bloody murder!
The whole thing was over before it even started. Poor Jimmy was the last one to go. Tex walked up to him, pulled Jimmy's skull right out of his head, and beat him to death with it.
Wait a second. How do you beat someone to death with their own skull? That doesn't seem physically possible.
That's exactly what Jimmy kept screaming.
That doesn't seem physically possible!
Try to the carbon stop. You shall inside.